Welcome to this little video course about how to fix your mindset. In this course, I will go in depth about how we actually are, why we're doing things, what are the necessary steps we need to take, and how do we get ourselves to execute on the things. So in the first video here, I would like to uncover a little bit more the deeper layers of why we're doing things. So there's an exercise in here I will encourage you to do. It's an exercise that helped me and my clients to get a better understanding for why they're doing things. And for that reason, they're juiced up, they have a deeper meaning, they have a deeper understanding of why they're doing the things, and that will get them to take the necessary action towards the goals they want to achieve. The third thing I would like to sort of encourage you to start thinking about and start doing throughout your life, just in general, I would like you to start thinking about, why am I actually doing certain things? Why do I want to meet up with my friends here right now? Why do I do the job I have right now? Why am I together with the partner I'm together with? Why am I interested in the things I'm doing consistently over and over again? If you don't know why you're doing things, well, then you're running into the risk of just going through the motion. You will end up not being fulfilled. You will end up not being, you know, satisfied with the situation you're in because you're just going through the motion. You're not going for what's actually in you. What's the flame that goes inside you? There's an exercise here I would like to encourage you to start doing over and over and over and over again. In certain aspects of your life, you would like to have a deeper understanding of why you're doing it, and you would like to have sort of like a deeper meaning with the things you're doing. So it's an exercise here that is called the 7-step why formula. And it's an exercise I have great results in using on myself, not just myself, but also my client, my friends, my family members, and the people I have around me. So what you're going to do in this exercise is that you're going to figure out what is a certain outcome I would like to have a deeper meaning of it. So let us take your sort of like your health and fitness. What's an outcome in your life right now in your health and fitness you would like to have a better understanding of why you actually are wanting things? We can take an example. So let us say you want to lose 10 kg and you're sort of like, you know, like it's because I have a holiday coming up right now and I want to look good for that. Well, then you take the first headline in and you said like, why do I want to lose 10 kg? Then your first answer could be, I want to look good for the holiday day coming up right now. So I'm going to hire a trainer and that's why I want to lose 10 kg. Then you ask yourself in the second one, then you ask yourself, why do I want to look and feel good for the upcoming holiday? Then the second one could be, I want to look good and feel good for my holiday coming up because I want to make my partner proud of me. That's your second one. Then you ask your third one, why do I actually want to make my partner proud and feel good about me? Well, then you can come down to like, I feel like our relationship is a little bit apart right now and I don't feel I've got the right attention I deserve from my partner. Can you see the way we're working down the scale here right now? Now it's not just about hitting the 10 kg goal anymore. Now it's about deeper meanings you have inside yourself. Something that you've been thinking about subconscious that you might not even be aware of. And the reason why this exercise here, it's so powerful. It's because when you have a deeper understanding, a deeper meaning, a core understanding of why do I do things in life? Well, I promise you, you will first of all be filled with confidence because you're the true you. You know exactly who you are and what you want in life. It's not just about the surface things anymore. Now it's about you, the person you are, the standards you have for yourself, the feelings and the emotions you want to experience on a daily basis. And when you uncover those things, well, then you get the feeling of who you are, right? That's what we want, right? We want to be our true self. We want to be ourselves without any layers, without any projections or anything, you know. We just want to be us, you know, like the person we are. And we often, I've done that a lot, you know, throughout my younger years that, you know, I ask myself, like, who am I actually, you know? Like what is the person? What is the character? What is the things I want to experience in my life on a daily basis? You know, you heard the saying, like, or you met a person and they're really, really grounded. Like that's the feeling, that's the thing you want to experience. You want to be the true you. And the only way you're going to be the true you is by knowing who you are and having the awareness and the clarity in the areas you want to know more about yourself. So I really, really encourage you to do this 7-step why formula right now. And I can't wait to see you in the other video.